I flew here on, I'm gonna say Southwest. Southwest is kind of a crummy airline, and this does not leave this building. First of all, I've flown them for years, you know. But when I go in the terminal, I'm not even a quarter mile away, and they're like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Before you get on board, we have to clean the aircraft. It's literally one guy with Febreze going like this. All right, bring him on. Bring on the cattle. And it's literally everyone, number one through 1,000. I'm like, oh, that's me. You know, it's like electric football. You know, everyone just smashing into each other. And then the flight attendant has got the shorts on because they're the fun airline. Let me tell you a secret. No one's having fun. She's not. I'm not. She's drenched in sweat because Vegas is their hub lingo. And so she's straddling jetway to plane like this. Get on the plane. Everyone get on the plane. Please, we have to push off the gate. That's all they care about. Push off the gate. Push, push, gate, gate. Off. Go. And we're in the hall and I'm like this. And she goes, please quit looking for an aisle seat. There's none. There's only middle seats. We're the only all middle seat airline. It's almost impossible. We only have middle seats. And don't even dart your eyes to the overhead. Those are full. They're slammed shut. They've been full since 4 a.m. We don't have room for a phone cord, a nickel, or a marshmallow. Sit down, put your crap on your lap. You paid $49. You made a deal with the devil. You know what you're getting into. Zip it and shut up.